Hi family, this is Pastor Nemo, and this is the time of the month that we gonna be doing our reports. And in those reports, we wanna make sure that we attach the souls, we attach with a number, a person, so we can have a better understanding of what we're doing. And another thing is, try to get testimonies, share the testimonies with us, share what God is doing through you with these other people. And I will say this, family, I was in my reading that other day, and I was reading in Exodus 32, and we were talking, and I was reading about the people of Israel. You remember when Moses went up to the mountains, and Moses went to see God, and when he went to see God, it says he was there for 40 days, but the people of Israel, they felt that it was too long, and they got desperate, so they told Aaron, we need to do something, because it's taking too long, we're not going to know what to do. So they started trying to copy the other nations, because they saw gods in the other nation. They saw those images, so they started doing that. And one of the things that we want to make sure, family, that we don't follow other nation. We don't follow somebody else's idea. We follow our God. And, you know, they got into it. So they said that they build, they create this golden calf. And they start worshiping. And the worst thing is that they started giving credit to this God, this image, that it was the one that got them out of Egypt. And one of the things that I was reading in another commentary is that what they were saying is, like, we wanted to put a face toward God. We want everybody to see, when they would see that golden calf, that they wanted to make a face to their gods. And he says that in other religions or in other beliefs that they have in other nations, they will bring these pedestals, that it will be because they believe that the angels will be, or their gods will be reflected in them. And then another ones will be like this emblem, that they will see this mighty army. But what I want to say to you, what's that area that sometimes we're trying to make God fit in to those areas in our life? I'm going to tell you this, family. God is God, and we cannot put him, or we cannot make him look, we cannot shape him the way that we want. God is a God of fire. He's jealous, and he's going to judge us. You know, we are the clay. We are the one who are able to change the shape however he wants to do with us. But we cannot change the shape of God. And I'm just going to say, think about that. What are those areas in your life that you're trying to make, you know, trying to make sense in these things, and how God works, and how this, sometimes we're not going to understand, family. The Bible was given to us for one purpose, just to reflect the love of God to us. And sometimes we want to have too many questions to the Bible, and too many things that we want the Bible to answer, when that was not the purpose. The purpose was to let us know that we have a loving God that would do anything for us, as long as we surrender to him and we decide to follow his commandments. God bless you, family, and looking forward to see those testimonies.